fun.
Toughest player to defend for you one-on-one?
Overall in my career, right now, I can't think right now, but overall in my career, I would have to say Casey Powell. You know, honestly, you know, not only as a player, I just respect him so much, still playing, and just a multi-dimensional player. He has it all.
Oh, Casey. Does he ever? Does he ever?